Hey guys, it's me, and it's like 7 o'clock in the morning, and I'm tired. I shouldn't be up at 7 o'clock in the morning. On Saturday. No. But, I just got out of the shower, so don't mind my mask there, so you don't make fun of it. I wanted to show you the newest and my happiest stuff. I drew the eye in the middle, like here. And then these keys I got from Hobby Lobby, along with the clock and the gears. And then this stuff I got was from Valentine's Day. I mean, the candy wrappers are from Valentine's Day, and they're from Easter. And this stuff is old stuff that was water and umbrella and stuff. So there's an old earring here. It's really cool. So there's that. I did that day before yesterday. And then I did this yesterday. It's just a fairy person. I don't really know. And it's just a girl with purple hair. This one was a super fighter. I thought it was really cool. Just a guy in a mad bomber hat, but I don't know why I'm so proud of it. So there's that. And that's all I have to show you guys. Like I said, I just got out of the shower, so don't make fun of my hair. I also don't have any makeup on, so don't make fun of my face. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you have a great Saturday. And, if you want me to, I can do a tutorial on how to make all the junk on the canvas. I can show you how to do that. Just leave a comment or something telling me you want me to, and I will do that for you. There will be no videos tomorrow, unless I can sneak one in, but I don't think I will be, so don't be expecting one tomorrow. And I might be able to get it an outfit of the day today. I don't know. Thank you guys for watching, and that's it. Bye!